guys, welcome back to my channel.
Stay awake for too long, don't go to bed. I'll make a cup of coffee for your head. I'll get you up and going out of bed.
Yeah, I don't wanna fall asleep. I don't wanna.
Today, or tonight, I'm doing my Monday night, or like get ready with me night routine for school. Yeah. I got my nails done. Well, I did my nails. Dip powder, got little extension things because my nails are really short. Anyways, the clips you saw a little bit ago were my brothers, my dad, and I going to Dollar General. I just got some gum. But yeah. And then I had a sleepover with my cousin and my friend last night, and I made one of these little phone charms. I don't know, I think it's really cute. And then I made this one. Here's my name, but it's like really weird. It's like supposed to be flat, but it's not because it's really tight, but it still works as my name. But yeah. So anyways, I don't always go to Dollar General before bed, obviously, like ever, but yeah. So first, I'm going to pick my room up a bit, then I'm gonna take a shower, and then we'll go from there. This is the before, and this is the after. Ta-da! Obviously, my room, it doesn't always look like this, but I'll set it up like this, so it looks very fall, and yeah. Whoa. Anyways, so I'm probably going to go and take a quick shower. Okay, so I just got out of the shower. Oh my goodness. Put a little bit too much Neosporin on my knee. It's okay. It's just Neosporin, guys. It's okay. So I'm going to now pack my bag for school, pick my outfit out, and get my snacks. Okay, now I'm gonna pack like a little bag with like my makeup and like skincare stuff. So yeah, I have this little bag from one of our college boys. It says Happy Island Ibiza Flower Power. That says, and it's this cute green tassel, chapstick, primer, the Beauty Blender, blush, highlighter, eyelash curler, and mascara. Then I am bringing a separate little bag with my skincare. So we have my Jade Roller and this thing. Then we have my moisturizer. Then this serum and this under eye cream. So this is my skincare stuff. Then, since I have volleyball in the morning, I'm bringing, for volleyball, I'm bringing my spandex and just this t-shirt, like a big t-shirt, because I love wearing big t-shirts. So yeah, and then I have all my volleyball like pads and shoes and socks. I need to get socks at school. So I need to get a big plastic bag for my shampoo and conditioner, because last time I just put it in my bag and it got all over my sweatshirt. And last for a snack, I got some dots, like the pretzels, and then some peanut butter filled pretzels. So I just brushed my teeth and now I'm turning off all of like the extra lights. So I have like a bead kit, that's what I made this with, to touch my phone, but I sat on it and all the beads got mixed up, and they're like those little tiny clay beads. So I've been spending the day organizing them. That's what's in there right now. And I still have all this. It's like 15,000 beads, I think. I don't know. So I'm probably gonna do that for a little bit before I go to bed. My bag is all packed. And Yeah. I'm gonna go say goodnight to my parents, and then, yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Bye.